to family. My name is Julia Hart. I am the CEO of Elite World Group, the largest conglomerate of modeling agencies in the world. I'm sure you've heard the rumors about me and Silvio.
Yes.
We are getting a divorce.
Better business partner?
Exactly. We're amazing business partners. It doesn't impact the business at all.
We're building things together.
Exactly.
And we'll continue to build.
Exactly. Silvio fired me. It's in the press already. He shut off my email access. He took me off the credit cards. He has lost his freaking mind. Oh, Julia, copacetic, happy divorce. I can't believe we're both getting divorced at the same time.
Ben and I have decided to call it quits. I met Natalie through a dating app. I was just looking for sex, but I found love.
You're not complaining that he's seeing other guys.
I'm not complaining to him. Ed and I are in an open relationship.
I feel like you're trying to be a pop star.
People always ask me, why are you so handsome? I'm like, because I flat iron my hair.
No one says that.
You know how many men would just die to date you?
How old are you?
23.
Unbelievable what the 2.5 years you've been through.
You are going to get an education.
I can get an education. This is where you're so wrong.
Silvio, he's going to try to empty the apartment. How do we stop him?
There are 2 art pieces missing off the walls.
Someone came into the house while we were sleeping. Guys, I thought we were locking all the doors.
An Us Weekly article just came out that says Julia's wanted by the police.
Does he actually think I'm going to fold and crumble? Has he met me?